New tonight, honoring our men and women in blue. Eyewitness News at the FOP Lodge in Northeast Philadelphia for their award ceremony and dinner. Many officers were honored for their bravery in the line of duty, including Philadelphia Police Sergeant Sylvia Young and University of Pennsylvania Police Officer Eddie Miller. They were both shot during an ambush last September.